Hey, boys and ghouls, Moon Girl here. This is going to be a general for the sign of Pisces. Hi, Pisces. I hope you guys are doing well and are healthy. Sending you all my love. Remember, guys, this is a general, so it may or may not resonate with everyone. I'm sorry, but you can always get a personalized reading, and I'll link info below. Also, you can totally head to my Facebook like page, same name, Moon Girl Taryn Moore. I'd so appreciate you guys giving a like and a follow. I have a lot of fun there with you guys. I definitely attract more there. And you can totally message me on there to book an appointment, or if you simply want to say hello, or you can comment below to book an appointment as well. And as always, thank you so much for your support by subscribing, liking, commenting, sharing. I do read every comment. I do respond. So thank you. Thank you. And if you would like to bless my channel, you totally can through Facebook Pay or Cash App, MoonGirl1111. And remember, guys, feel free to swap energies if it's not you, it's the person you're dealing with, it's someone in your surrounding, and do not get caught up on gender. Feel free to swap the gender as it resonates in your life and your timeline because time is fluid. So let's just jump right into it. We got the Eight of Swords reverse with the Two of Cups here. So you might have felt stuck or felt drowned in some kind of relationship here, some kind of connection here. You might have felt like you were trapped here. You might have felt like there was lack of clarity or direction. You might have felt like some kind of stagnation here. You might have felt like this person was cutting your wings. However, you are ready for new beginnings because you are freeing yourself from this. You're definitely freeing yourself from this. You're no longer going to be stuck. You're unfucking yourself from this connection. And off you go to the sun. The best card in the whole deck. You're off to find your happiness. Okay? You're quickly off to find your happiness. All right? Also, this also can mean messages, any type of messages through, any social media or any type of or text, phone calls. There might be something that brings you great happiness and joy as well. Also, some of you might be pregnant or gonna become pregnant. So remember, guys, if you do not want a baby, make sure to wrap that chorizo up. Or this could just simply mean it has nothing to do with a baby, just a fresh new beginning, new possibilities, happiness, joy, maybe some good news coming toward you, some messages or something. Okay. And then underneath that we have the Seven of Wands reverse with the Four of Cups reverse. So I feel that you might have let this person overrule you, your whole being, the person you were dealing with. You might have like given them like control of yourself completely. This person was maybe just, had control of your whole life and you freely gave it to them maybe without even knowing about it. You might have been confused. You might have been indecisiveness here. This could have been like just giving to other people's demands. You might have let other people make decisions for you that were not in your best interests because you were afraid to challenge their authority. You might have regrets now, and now you're going to take action. You're going to take action, you're going to move forward because you realize I don't have to be bound and stuck to a situation that no longer serves me. I don't have to be bound to somebody who's not, has my best interest. Now I'm going to the Four of Cups in reverse because you realize there's new possibilities out there. There could be new relationships. I do see that possibly happen because the Knight of Cups is here as well. And at the bottom of the deck is the Eight of Cups too. So I can see new possibilities. You're seeing new possibilities, or there's going to be new possibilities. I'm sorry. You might be seeing thinking clearly now, maybe viewing things differently, like new approaches to old problems. You might be meeting new people. This could be somebody new coming towards your life. It could be a friendship. It could be a love connection. New acknowledgement. You are aware of past mistakes and you're going to correct them. You're moving forward. We do have the Knight of Cups here. Again, somebody new might be coming towards you, offering you a cup of love because this is the Knight of Cups. Or this could also be, again, you offering this to them or whatever. Or just some sort of offer coming towards you because we do have messages here, like I said. So somebody might message you offering you their new cup of love or some kind of opportunity coming towards you. And we do have the Ten of Swords right next to it in reverse. So this is definitely some kind of benefit here, some kind of temporary gain, some improvement here, some kind of favor. This could even be some monetary advantage, okay? So there's definitely going to be a death and an ending to this devil energy here. New beginnings for you. You might have dealt with somebody who was toxic or had toxic vibes connecting to them, or this could be you who had it. Take it as it resonates, cross watchers. It could be the Pisces who was this way. You might have been dealing with somebody who had, or this could be you as well, like I said, any type of addiction, sex, alcohol, food, drugs, overeating, codependency, over relying on someone emotionally. This could even be financially, or just feeling bound or stuck to somebody or a situation that was not good for you. Depression, anxiety, worry. Shit would hit the fan all the time. You weren't happy. You're quickly moving away from this situation because you are aware now that it's not the best situation for you to be in. You're waiting for your ships to come in. You might have been undecisive about this. Should I stay? Should I go? But now you've made your decision because his hand is now here on the third wand. You're like, you know what? I know what my decision is now. I know I'm going to have to move forward. I'm going to wait for something new. My new possibility is coming towards me. Do have the Eight of Cups. Yeah, there's sadness here. There's emotion here. You might have been very much in your head about this. There might have been confusion here. But you're off to your new beginning. You're off for a fresh start where you will find happiness and love. And this is what I have for you, Pisces. I hope this reading was of help to you. And again, I appreciate all your support. Thank you so much. And if you want to book an appointment, please head to my Facebook like page, same name, Moon Girl Taryn Moore, and message me there. And again, if you would like to bless my channel, you totally can through Cash App, Moon Girl 1111, or Facebook Pay on there. Thank you so much. You have all my love and stay magical. Bye, Pisces.